they popping like popcorn. Yeah, that happened. You are right. So yes, why they start popping or doing that? Because the rest of the moisture getting out. When we fermented the beans, the cacao, we reduce the moisture from 100% at the end 6 or 7%. When we dry the coffee, we keep more moisture. They keep it more like 10 or 12%. All that moisture we remove in that process, in the roasting, coffee or cacao, right? Oh.